That's the button that makes that go big. And then this is the thing that you do to make things bigger. So that's how that works. That's pretty cool, right?
That's pretty cool.
Yeah. Hi. Hello. How are you doing? How you doing? You're going to come up here on this side? Kiss. I didn't think so. No. No, she's wild. She's wild. Hopefully everyone is doing well. This will not be a super long stream. I can guarantee you that because I still have other things to do. And there's going to be a break in this stream as well because I have a cake to check on, which is currently in the oven and has like 35 minutes left on it. But I think we'll get started when I find the right button. Is this the button? Let's find out. Goodness, you're so excited. You're so excited. Well, this is a leftover from before. That this was what, 5 months ago, Hocus? You redeemed this? I have to rate my favorite chocolate that I've had in my lifetime. Meech was nice enough to jump in and make a specific tier maker for me, so I appreciate that. And I'm going to go and rank these. Let me get the... let's get the music playing again. Just at a slightly lower volume. So we have some background music. And we'll keep going here. So I don't have a ton of different chocolates listed here. I have the ones that I either like the most or I've had the most of in my life. And we'll just go through them in order here. So the first one is Dove. I should say before I start, this has nothing to do with the ethics of these particular companies because most of them are pretty bad. But Dove, I feel like I've had a lot in my lifetime. I feel that the chocolate is quite good. It is not as super sugary sweet as a lot of other chocolate that I have had. So I feel that that is a solid B for right now. Ghirardelli is next. I first had that probably when I was in my early teens, I would guess, since my dad traveled a lot for work and he picked some up when he was out in San Francisco. I don't know if their headquarters is still out there or not. And I remember that being like the best of the best. And then we noticed that they started selling it more often around us and it wasn't quite as special. Yes, Nico, this is what I have to do to get into the game. It's like those old 90s DOS games that had the copy protection on them. You had to go to the 7th word of the 3rd paragraph on page 31 and type that in. So we have to finish this before I can actually get into the game. Ghirardelli is an A for me. I also like their ice cream as well as their chocolate, but I think that their chocolate is very, very good. Their like bittersweet or like 70%+ dark chocolate is very, very good. I like the bitterness that is in it. Godiva is up next. I feel like Godiva is extremely overrated. Their chocolate is fine. Their special things are fine. It's very expensive for the quality, I feel. Which is why I'm going to give that also a B. Hershey's is next. And Hershey's is... Look, I've probably had the most Hershey's out of any of these. By far. By far. And I'm not just talking Hershey's products, I'm just talking regular old plain Hershey bars. I am only rating the standard Hershey's chocolate. I am not rating any of their other brands or any of their other types. I really love Symphony bars quite a lot. Hershey is like C tier. It's really not great. There is chocolate that is worse for sure, which I will get to here in a little bit. But I would definitely say they're average. They're not good. They're not bad. They're just average. They're chocolate when you want chocolate, is what they are. And yes, Future, I agree. Hershey is the most available. Now, if I had Reese's on here as a separate thing, I would probably put that a little bit higher because I like my peanut butter and chocolate together, but I didn't go that far. Lindt is next, and I'm just going to make that a C because I don't like Lindt chocolate at all. I really don't. If it's the only thing around, I'll eat it, but it's also not bad. It's just like last resort. We're going to get to the one on here that's going to be bad. Madeline, which I don't even know if they are still in business. They make very, very good chocolate, which again is not overly sweet, which actually tastes like chocolate. And just the plain chocolate itself is very, very good. They make a lot of holiday related stuff, especially for Easter and Christmas. So I used to get for years as a Christmas gift. They were chocolate light bulbs that were probably about yay big. They were solid, not hollow. They were very, very good. They are S tier. Absolutely S tier. Marabou is next. I'm just going to put that in S tier because that might be... I'm actually going to put that there. That might be my favorite chocolate, like plain chocolate that I've ever had. I'm not including any of the specialty bars, like perhaps Apple Syncrocot, but the plain chocolate that I tried earlier this year, absolutely fantastic. Absolutely amazing. Russell Stover is next. Russell Stover is AD. Russell Stover is garbage. Like, I will actively avoid that. It is not good. I'm not going to say that I would rather eat something like white chocolate. I'm not a white chocolate fan over Russell Stover's regular milk chocolate, but it's that area in between where the chocolate tastes like wax, which I don't know if that exists outside the United States, but there's like a very specific brand of waxy chocolate where you could probably put a wick in it and turn it into a candle. And this is like a hair above that. Then the last one I have is a local product, Wilbur. I'm also going to put them as S tier. I don't get to have that too often. It's only a few hours away. But their chocolate is also very, very good. I just don't think it is as good as Marabou Madeline. This is like, if there was an S minus on here, they would be S minus. But they're better than A, for sure. But this is my definitive ranking, Hocus. I'm sure you are not surprised to see which one is at the very top. Also, thank you again, Meech, for making this. I will save a picture of this later. I'll throw that in ye old Discord. But for now, let's go back and pause our music. And let's get some Ori going. So we should have game audio going out now. I have game audio here. Yeah, that was a strange remix for sure. You should have game audio going out to you. You should have me going out. Yes, Ghirardelli got an A. I will post it in my Discord future, so you can check that out later. I apologize for taking so long to do that, Hocus, but I feel like every time I thought about it, you weren't in chat. So we had to go and tackle that. I am going to go back into Ori, which I haven't played in a while now, and figure out what it is we're supposed to be doing and where we're supposed to be going. So if you need anything fixed, like if my microphone is blown out or too loud or too soft or the game audio is way too quiet, just let me know. That is true, Hocus. I do. I'm so rude that I do have a tendency to scream while you are sleeping. Ability cell, okay. I think that I'm saving up for something, maybe? Because I have three of them banked. What am I saving for? Ultra light burst, energy efficiency, ultra soul light. Oh, okay. Oh, so I have this air dash that I still don't know how to use, I think. Energy pickups reward 50% more energy. That's not bad. That's not that bad either. I was saving up for something, but it's been so long that I don't remember. Triple jump, that's gonna be a ways away. Let's get more strength. That's always good to have. Map? Alright, map. We're going all the way over here to the left. To the left. Find the Gumon seal hidden inside Misty Woods. Okay, we can't go down there. Nice. I need to remember that I have to manually save. That's a big thing. Nat, thank you very much for your contribution to the challenge. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. That's right, we do have a Zelda challenge going on. If you want to see me play Skyward Sword. I should probably just re-up that and change it to 30 days some point soon. I guess my bot hasn't fired anything off yet. Future, thank you for your contribution as well. I don't know if this is how I'm supposed to get up here. Oh, that hurt. Okay. That's a door? Alright, that's a door. I do have a little glare behind me. Which is kind of annoying, but is what it is. Burge! Get out of here. Okay, tiny little one. Nice. Looks like... is there something up there in that tree? It's something I can, you know. I don't remember how to do anything. Double jump, bash, stomp. Okay, that's just down in midair. Oh, Y for the bash attack. That's what it is. That's something I can. Nope. Does not appear to be something that I can interact with. Okay. You alright over there? Now you want chocolate? Well, my cake isn't chocolate, so at least I know you won't want the cake. It is a pretty standard pound cake. And I had to wait forever. At least it felt like forever. But almost 3 hours for my butter to get soft enough before I could cream it. It's very annoying. But I'm sure it'll be dinging any minute now, and to go and check on it and make sure it's not too done. It shouldn't be. They still have chocolate cake. You don't want cake, just milk chocolate. Chocolate is good. Can I stomp on this? Okay. Some real Yoshi's Island stuff happening here. Is it just that one that opens, or are they both open? Looks like it might just be that one. Okay, that's fine.
All right.
Oh, no, that's not how you do that.
Mitri has spent 21 months with the Phantom Thieves. Hello, I was wondering if this was a cake stream.
Meech, thank you very much for the, what was that, 21 months? Holy moly, dude. Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. This is indeed a cake stream. If the cake is done. Whoop. I heard something. I heard a thing. Alice, welcome in. Alice shows up. Bye, Nico. See ya. If the cake is done, I might just take my my doggo cam down and everyone can see it. It's not going to be very exciting because it's a pound cake. It's actually my late grandmother's recipe. And since I should be meeting up with family tonight for belated Father's Day, I think my dad will appreciate it. Maybe. Who knows? Well, hello. Meech, Alice, hope you're both doing well. I don't know if I'm supposed to be going that way. I'm dead, guys. Nico, for, I was going to say, for 25,000 channel points. Shadow ate the cake himself, only looked at it when it frosted after he baked it. Ate a whole cake? That's rude. Nat, thank you for saying hi to Meech. Alright, Nico, what do you want for your command? Probably can't do it on stream. But if you let me know what you want, I can try to make it happen. Generally, it's just a text, sound, image, or video that you want to have with your trigger. You want to mess it up, Nico? Okay. Do you have a larger version of Mess It Up, Nico? That I could perhaps use? If not, I'll just use the emote. There should be one somewhere. Okay. And it is the internet after all. Do you want any sound to play with that? Do you want a specific message? Whether on screen or in text? Like, we get real detailed with that kind of stuff here. I don't need to go that way. I committed those changes. Don't do it. There we go. Took the gift from the internet. Making this hard. I know. I only have Baker's chocolate, and you should not just eat that like a candy bar. That is true, although I have done that before, and it's not the worst thing. Oh, boy. Here we go. There's nothing over there. I just... going this way, even though it's not the way to go. Oh, that was dumb. It's a very dumb thing that I did there. Bird, no! Oh. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Wait, how? I thought I had plenty of health to take a hit there. Did I misread my health meter?
Halloween.
Welcome in, Caddy. Hello. There appears to be a lot of Scarface Nico abuse happening in chat. I'm just calling it as I see it. I'm not saying whether that's good or bad. I'm just saying it's happening. No, Nico, please do not turn into pickle. Then people are going to get even more confused between the Dutch and the Danish. Come here. No. Do you want something? Do you need something? Come here. What's the matter? Have you had enough? Enough shenanigans? Alright, can we... Oh, can I... Nope, I can't... Oh, I can do that. Okay, that works. No. This is not working the way that I expected. Do I not have something that will... Open that up? Can I explode it? No. Okay. Maybe I'm gonna get something that will allow me to get in there. Oh, I see more spider webs back there. Not a fan. Speaking of spiders! Oh, I hate this. The movement sometimes in this game is wild. No! Don't die there. It's not that the movement feels bad, but it's there's a lot of movement happening. Is the problem. Have to remember that I can double jump after hitting these, which will make things a lot easier. In a food coma, clean out of your bed today and found $2. Ooh, you're rich. Oh. Nope. Okay, don't hit that. That's good. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's... Maybe I should generate another save point up there so I don't have to keep going through this section. That might be smart. Whoa, that's something on the ground. And I hit that. Okay. So when we inevitably die, we will just respawn there. Easy. Okay, it's dead. Figured I could just have you, like, ram into that, but I guess not. Okay. Oh, jeez. I didn't realize I was going up on that. Yeah. My schedule will probably be a little tighter now that I had a belated Father's Day dinner dropped on me. It's happening tonight. But I'm not streaming too long. Might go like another hour tops. And then we can, if you have time, we will take care of our business. Our side business. Speaking of side businesses, can I just tell you that I am about halfway through the sixth season of Parks and Rec now? How is Ben Schwartz so funny on that show? Oh my god, every time he is on screen, I am dying. Like, I know that he's a generally funny dude, but the character that he plays, Jean Ralphio, is perfect. And then when they introduce his sister, who I legit thought may have been a relative of his in real life when I first saw her. Casting is very well done, but Jenny Slate also very funny. I just... They are both characters that I hate so much, and that's why I like them so much. Nice, Nico. You're almost done then. So probably that way. That way. Oh, no. I just need to find a spot to land up there. Ow. Yeah, that was not good. Oh, that doesn't even do that much damage. Yikes. I just do that. I think we're fine. No, no. Okay, good. We saved there, so we're cool. Why did I get an extra little boost there? I didn't even jump beforehand. Oh, well, nice jump. Oy. This way, that way. Okay, maybe I need to do that. Get through here. Oh, my jumps are bad. This is not a surprise to me or anyone who has watched me play this before. Oh, nope. Oh, okay. Maybe we'll skip that for now and we'll just try to progress. Does. This is... I don't think I can get up there is the problem. I need that spider to come back, yeah. Oh. Alright. Gotta have a feel for this. There we go. Ow. Uh-oh. All right, this way. I got sniped by the dang spider. Ugh. just went this way. There we go.
Easy.
Alright, this is apparently the way I'm supposed to go. Oh, there's the big burb. Yeah, Sniper Spider. There's a game that came out 2 years ago, I think. It's called Spider Heck. It is a competitive game where you play as spiders who are heavily influenced by various physics-based things that happen in the levels, and it seems kind of cool. But it's also spiders, which is a problem. And I forgot to create a save point up there because I'm a dummy, so let's do all that again. Literally should have been the first thing that I did. The importance of making safe states while playing ESB. Yeah, I mean, you are the world record holder. I think you would know something about running ESB. Safe states are important. Counting to five, extremely important. Menuing correctly, kinda important. Loosen that rock. Okay. Loosen that rock. That's not the rock that I'm supposed to loosen. Okay. Got anything else up here? Think I can get up there. Is there more over? Meant your casual playthrough before the speedy runs, but yeah. Alright, maybe I missed something here. Oh, that might be what it was. Okay. Oh, that bird is wasted. Do we need to pick up this feather? Is that what you're telling me? Okay, there. I was gonna say, what is going on with the controls here? Collect a Kuro's feather. Press A and then press right trigger. Kuro's feather will allow Ori to glide freely or ride wind current. Is this a, okay. It's the thing from Zelda. Paraglider. Nice. A wooded area with mist. Is this actually a Zelda game in disguise? And I just don't know it. We have made it to the misty woods. Good lord! Stop shooting at me! I have almost no energy and almost no health. Very cool. But we are almost where we need to go. I missed something over there. an area that's blocked off. Just looking at the map to see if there's anything major that I missed, and it doesn't seem like it at this point. Yes, this is Zelda 2. I would say this is not as difficult as Zelda 2. And I'm dead. Dead, guys! Okay, maybe I can jump up and get that. Oh. No, come here. There we go. Not a huge thing, but nice to have it. Okay. There is a spot of glare that is like directly to Ori's left on my screen because of the skylights behind me. So I can't see what's directly in front of me. Okay, the movement. Or that, like, effect that they have going on here is very disorienting. Did I touch Fuzzy and get dizzy? Oh, perfect spot to stop. Big spider on your ceiling? Ooh. I'll be back in a minute because my cake alarm is going off. You can't do that, you know. Just saying. The cake is out of the oven. It is cooling off on a rack. It came right out and did not stick, which is always good. And you'll be able to smell it in like 2 or 3 minutes, because usually you go nuts when I make cake. She gets very excited. Anyway, Kev, I don't think I said hi. Hello. Hey there. Let's see. Spider. Umbrella. You can't with spiders? I can't with spiders either. I don't like spiders. Never have, never will. Didn't hear short skirt, long jacket, or the distance. Sheep go to heaven. Haven't you seen cake a bunch of times live, Kev? Seems like they would be fun shows. Shroud of Lanterns, Mysterious Haze, Bella's out of its stem. If we find a way to light it, the path might clear up once again. You've seen cake once, okay. Alright. Is that all you got for me? Alright. We gotta find the seal. Where's the seal? What? Was there something down there that I missed? Adia clicked, she was sniffing down a lead. She sniffs everything. It's the miscellaneous hound that is in her. I thought I have upgraded the range on this thing, and it seems like it's a little on the short side. Oh, okay. Wasn't getting out of that one. All right. Gotta stop getting hit. As I get hit immediately. Anything else that I can buy that might help here? Oh, there's the strength of the flame. What was this? That's light burst. Oh, I guess I'm a dummy. Let's just buy this, I guess. Yeah. If I kill things faster, then that's good. Okay, I disagree, but all right. All right. I don't know. Can you not stand on places where you're gonna take damage? Can I go get health somewhere? Like, seriously. That would be great. There we go. There's hell. And we're just gonna throw that health away. Immediately. Immediately! this again. Looking for fire here? Oh, that's probably what hit me before, and I didn't even realize it. If I get hit there, I should just die, because I would like to keep my health. Cool thing. How am I supposed to take care of that thing without getting destroyed?
Hey Alice, you wanted me to turn off the voice mod for a little bit, so I turned it off, and yeah, now you have to deal with the consequences. So, if you have any questions or anything you want me to talk about, now I can do it. I won't be able to do this voice for too long. It's kind of annoying to do, but yeah, I just died there. It stinks. Oh, why am I jumping into that? That's crazy! Why am I so bad at this video game? Like, seriously. It's not good. It's not good at all. Good! I don't want you to understand anything that I'm saying right now.
That's the end of that. Oh. That voice does. Actually, I won't say it's painful to do, it's just, I will feel it in a little bit. That was the first time anyone has redeemed that. Jeez, right on the spikes. Magler, welcome in.
Good luck.
Thank you for the good luck, appreciate it. How did I get hit there? Hope you are doing well today. I feel like this is definitely the most times I've died in an Ori stream so far. Dude, get out the way. Do I have enough to make a soul link? One or two. It doesn't matter if I keep getting hit. can at least do that. Really? I'm gonna take damage on those spikes? Okay. Wonder what was hitting me there. Jeez. Oh, land on the thing! Twitch's other most heated rivalry, Bagler versus Nico. Oh, that didn't hit you. Okay. Well. Oh, no. Well, this is bad. Why are you disappearing when I need you to show up and shoot stuff? I'm not helping anyone. Can you shoot me? Not shoot me. I just want you to shoot. Really? What? I'm sorry. Oh, that's what you want me to do. I see. Oh, I can land here. Oh no, don't fall on the spikes. Okay. Somehow I didn't hit those spikes. Alright, I don't have a way to create a save point. So there's that. I don't know if I can really get down there right now. Let's, go this way. Ooh, what's this? Is that a... Oh, that's one of the things to unlock a door. Okay. Oh, no map either. Great. Great. So I guess I will have to head down there. Did this change? This wasn't like this before, was it? I picked up that thing and now this area is different. Yeah, this is not the same. Okay. I couldn't tell what was in the background there. That was very strange. Still, there we go. Waiting for that. I can't get anything. All right, it's another door thing. Yeah, this is this is definitely changing stuff around me. Always a fun gameplay mechanic. It's an easy way to make you feel like you're lost. Okay. No. Oh. I do need to get down there. Okay. How am I gonna get down here? There's nothing on the map. Oh, this is... Is this changing again? No. So, stomp is not doing much. I need to go back and do something else. Oops. Well, this is different. Okay. Ow. Rude. Okay. Oh, there's something here. Thanks for shooting me, I guess. Right out of the air. Wait. I thought that thing exploded. Oh, get up there. And apparently die. Got no health. I can make a link to get. I can make a link to get one hit back. This is not hectic at all. All right. Well, that was not smart. That was dumb. Ability point. I was wondering what happened there. We have one. I don't think I can get anything with one. I think everything is two and up. Yeah, it's two or three. Okay. But at least I have the point. Alright, can't blow that up. No, no. Can blow that up. All right, cool. Oh, how this guy came back to life? Right into that one. Oh, I guess I have that. Okay. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Oh, not that way. At least not yet. New ability. Press and hold right trigger when you're against a wall. Okay. So no more wall jumping, I can just do a thing. Nice. Dodge. Stop blowing up things. Okay. So the same button you use to hover in the air. Is the one you use to climb the walls. Stop hitting me. Stuff. Come on. No. Plants have a mind of their own. At least I'm assuming they're plants. I don't know. Why would you do that? Come on, game. Is that how they work? Each time I jump? Okay. an interesting mechanic, not one that I really like. Hello? Platform? Okay. Oh, I made a save point in a bad spot. Cool. I think we're good. Okay, this is open. And what do we have going on here? Death. Death is what we have going on here, so that's cool. Okay. Nope, double jump doesn't seem to do anything. How am I gonna do that? Oh, okay. Oh, don't die. What did I just say? What? What are these mechanics? Is this don't jump? What is this? No. Hard to see. Sure, whatever. It's not easy to tell what's foreground and what's background here. Thank you. Unsafe zone? What are you suggesting? Wait, hang on. Was there something on that platform? Well, yeah, okay.
All right, where are we at time-wise here?
All right, we'll get to, like, another major thing. I feel like we're due. Probably call it. Oh. Oh, hit the thing! There we go. That's probably the last thing I need for the door. I think it was a 4, right? Wherever that was. It was somewhere. Well, it was somewhere. Somewhere. World just keeps on turning here. Yep, I could see that. That was very helpful. I have 1 HP. And I'm dead. Why is that hitting me if I'm trying to go through it? I don't quite get what you're giving me here, game. Can I get in here? No? Okay, get some health back. Yeah, this seems fun. Okay. Oh, we are slowly making some progress, Hocus. I'm lost in the misty woods here. Except for the part where that was kind of rude, dude. We're trying to go up a little bit, it looks like. Spikes there. do anything with that. Spikes again. So where's my path through here? Here, perhaps? Well, that's a... Okay, it's a door. That's just gonna turn into a bunch of smaller things, yep. Okay, alright. Cool. We are trying to make it happening here. You heard what I said. Oh! This game really likes to mess with you. Ooh, come on, come on, come on. Okay. We gotta be close, right? Getting up there. I can't get up there. Okay. Hmm. Where I was before. Jump up here, dude. Yep, let's just... Alright. Should I just try going left here? Instead of looping all the way around? Assuming that is not exactly where I should be going. Maybe this is it? Oh. Tell me I'm on the wrong side of this door. Is that a boss fight? I'm confused.
Okay.
Alright, so this appears to be two of these purple things. Okay. So I can't seem to hit now? At least I'm starting here. Causing them to pop out of the ground. Okay, we got one of them. And we got the other one. And the door's open. Good. Unsafe zone. I'll give you unsafe zone. Well, I think this is where we were trying to get to anyway. Nice. Where does this go? Back that way. All right, I can't double jump with this thing. And I can just use the right trigger to pick it up and put it down. Is this just gonna take me back to where I need to be? There are spikes in the way. Okay, I can still attack. I just don't have any of my other moves. Oh, don't hit me. Breh. Okay. We should get a little cutscene here. Achievement unlocked. Let the shrouded lantern and lift it to haze. GG's. Key to the forlorn ruins, the Guman seal has been revealed. Okay. Yeah, that was what we would call in a game like this a local GG. We finished the one area. Element of Winds is deep within the forlorn ruins, south of this place, not too far from here. Yada, yada, yada. Go here on your map. We've already been in the Valley of the Wind. And we need to go back. Alright. And that is where we will call this one. Thank you, Hocus. Oh, stretch. Alright. So, things to do. Work on Nico's command. Get that ready. And, tackle the other small business that we've got going on. I feel like small businessman. Infamous small businessman. If you know who I'm talking about, then you know. If you don't, you don't. I'll call it there. And see if we can find someone to raid. Hope everyone have themselves a good day. Who is streaming at this time of day? Oh, we got some friends here. All right. I don't get the opportunity to raid Darth all that often. Nope, that's not the button. We're gonna go say hi to Darth. Darth is the reason that I got into speedrunning. A few years ago, I was playing some casual NES games on Saturdays, and he popped in while I was playing Kirby's Adventure, and he was running it at the time. We started talking, I was watching his streams, he started raiding a bunch of cool people who were speedrunning, and look what happened. But yeah, we're gonna go say hi to Darth, wish him luck. Yes, playing Kid Nikki, Radical Ninja, can confirm. This game's pretty alright. So, thanks everyone for hanging out. Appreciate you.
Meech, thank you again for the resub. Oh, big stretch. And I'll see you next time, whenever that is. Hopefully I can get onto a somewhat normal routine again, but... yeah, we'll see. I will see you over in Darth's stream. Take care, everybody.